A transvaginal ultrasound is a pelvic ultrasound, which is a more efficient way to look at the female reproductive tract or the uterus, tubes, ovaries, and cervix. A transvaginal ultrasound is performed for many different reasons. From a gynecology standpoint, we use it to evaluate abnormal bleeding or abnormal findings on an exam. We can also use it for infertility issues, chronic pelvic pain, or to diagnose an ectopic pregnancy. From an obstetric standpoint, we use it to date a first trimester ultrasound and also evaluate bleeding if it occurs during pregnancy. You'll start with an empty bladder. We'll have you undress from the waist down and then lay on the table. A cover will be placed over the probe or the wand. A probe will be placed into the vagina. We will take a series of pictures or images. From those images, we can determine if there's an abnormality with the uterus, tubes, ovaries, or cervix. The procedure itself takes about 10 minutes. You will feel some mild pressure, but no pain. And the results are immediate. There is minimal risk with this procedure and no exposure to radiation.